Hello, world. It's me, Fandroid, the clown-fighting robot. And that's right, today I'm going to defeat Beppi the Clown. All right, clown, you're going down. Bah! First of all, I switched to this red... let's retry that. That's not a good way to start it. First of all, I switched to this red gun, the tri-shot red gun, because it does more damage up close during this section, which I think will be useful. I also switched to the smoke bomb, so you can see it'll be very easy to dodge his attacks right here. That's mostly why I got the smoke bomb, is I want to make sure I take no damage during this first section and the second section. Alright, girl! I don't think I've even gotten to the third section yet. Oh, so we'll see what happens there. But my main goal is not to take any damage. And man, I hate those duckies that drop the fire on you. Okay. No, those pink ducks you can parry, but I've never... I don't actually see the point of what the point of parrying it is. Okay. Here we go. Yes! This should get him real quick, because I've got the tri-shot. Get him. Jump. Okay. Oh, but run! Okay, avoid the balloons. The balloons aren't actually that scary. Just gotta avoid their path. They only move in a straight path, so they're not that actually hard to avoid. Okay, keep shooting. I just wanna get to his next phase. The next phase is the hard phase. Yep, got him. Okay. Oh, and I still have all of my bomb attacks, which means I can use my super and turn invincible. Okay, this is perfect. Shoot him. Oh, I don't even have to worry about taking damage. Oh, wait, where'd he go? I think he's gonna go on the other side. Get him! Oh, I'm no longer invincible. I'm taking damage. But I've only taken one hit point. This is amazing. Get him. Look, he's not even doing anything to me. What? Oh my gosh, I might be on the final stage. Oh wait, jump. Okay, we're on a thing. Okay, jump. I don't know what's gonna happen here. I don't know what's going on. I've never seen this before. Okay. What's happening? Where's he going? What's he doing? Whoa! Okay, he's turning into a big thing. Okay, good. I'm shooting him. Shoot him. Whoa! Okay, what is this? What are these? Oh my gosh. Okay. Yeah, I might as well just hit him with all my B attacks, though. Get him! Oh my gosh, is he gonna die? Ow, what are these things? Okay, kill the thingies. Avoid. Whoa, no! No, the throwing baseballs at me. Whoa, I was almost at the very end. Oh my gosh, no! Okay, at least I know how to beat him, though. I got you, Beppi. First of all, I just stand real close like this and I shoot him. And I avoid! As my secondary attack, I have the green color homing attack. Okay, avoid. Let's just take this nice and slow. Make sure I take no damage. I only have 3 hit points, not 4, because I've got the smoke bomb. Oh, ouch! Ouchies! Yep, we're hitting retry. Man, look at this cool background. Look at the background. The beautiful Ferris wheels and the blimp with the smiley face on it. And the moon! There's a moon with a face in the background. Alright, this part's kind of boring, so I just thought I'd talk about the background. Oh my gosh. And by the way, thank you guys so much for leaving your bendy comments in the last video. I really liked your bendy lyrics, and I am still working on that bendy song, so stay tuned on the music channel, and feel free to keep leaving more lyrics if you'd like. Alright, we just gotta get through this first section, guys, then it gets more interesting. Oh, man. You'll never hit me. Look at him. It's kind of confusing, his movement pattern. He goes forward and backwards. It's very hard to... Oh, wait, I didn't get hit. I was about to retry, but I actually parry-slapped that. Okay, never mind. Alright, let's do this part without taking any damage. It's so critical that we take no damage during this part. We need all the health we need for the last section. That's what I think, anyway. Oh, wow. Look at my dodging skills. Whoa, dodged them all. Nice job, me. Okay, Void. Let the balloons pop by themselves. Just keep jumping around. Wow, I'm good at dodging. Okay. Oh, no, I don't have my invincibility yet. Okay, no. Okay, yes. Okay, now I've got it. Yes. Invincible. Yeah, I'm golden, Cuphead. You can't touch me. You can't touch this. Na 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 na. You did. Unfortunately, I did take one hit point. I should have all 3 hit points by this stage. But still, this stage is easy. I think I can do this. I just gotta avoid those baseball-throwing monsters. That's like the hard part. Alright, once again. There you are! Use my B attacks on him for maximum damage! No! Oh no, I only have 1 hit point because I got hit by the train! No! Or the roller coaster, I guess it is. Oh man. Okay, let's just avoid their attacks. Just avoid the baseballs. I guess I can kill them. That's kind of useful. No! Oh man, the baseballs are so hard to avoid! No, I was so close to the end! No! Okay, one more time. I'm still in this. I still got my energy. I'm determined to defeat you by the end of the video. Let's go. Eat these triple shot red thingies. Yeah, we got this. And Smoke, dodge him. He's dodged him. Alright. Man, you're silly, bro. You gotta learn some new attacks. Okay, second stage. Alright, you're no match for Fandroid. I'm a robot. I've got AI algorithms that help me play this game and be really good at it. Except at the start when I'm really bad at it. You see, computer learning takes a long time. But once I get smart, I get really smart. Look up computer learning, Beppi the Clown. You probably know nothing about computers because you're a clown and your name is Beppi. You got a balloon for a head. That ain't normal. That ain't normal, Beppi. Oh, wait a second. Oh, shoot. I don't even... Oh, no. I wasn't paying attention. I didn't have my invincibility attack. I really need to be invincible by that one part of the battle because that's just impossible to do without being invincible. Also, yeah, maybe I'll shoot the duckies with a green attack. I don't know if that'll, like, help me. I don't know. I feel like, red is much better. Red is much better in this situation. Okay, good. Green's doing good. Smoke dash. Oh, wow, I don't even have to jump to dash. I can just dash right through him. That's pretty cool. Okay, he's gone. Next stage. I'm feeling pretty good about this run. I'm feeling like I got this. Take no damage from these dumb balloons. No damage from the balloons. Oh, and the train. Okay. Man, this part is difficult, but I actually have a lot of fun doing this part because I usually take no damage. It's actually kind of like a fun challenge. Oh gosh. Just keep shooting Beppi. I don't want to fight the balloons. I just want to kill the clown. Yay, I killed the clown before the second train. No! Oh, that's so stupid. Oh, I took a damage. Oh, it's over at this point. Yeah. Whatever, I'll go invincible, but still, I took 2 damage. Let's see if I can still get to the final stage. Probably can. But with only 1 hit point left, I just don't know if I can survive this. I just don't know if I can do it. Root for me. Cheer for me. Let's do it. Oh, this part's gonna be really hard, though. Only 1 hit point. I don't think it's possible. It's not possible. Here we go. Aim up and up. Shoot him. Oh, I got him. Oh, I got this fool. Yeah, using the attacks. All right, let's see if we can do this. You know what? I'm just gonna stay up here. I'm not even gonna drop down and fight the baseball people. I'm just gonna keep trying to avoid them. I don't think it's worth even trying to fight them. I think I just gotta keep shooting and hope I win. Okay, I accidentally fell down. Well, there you go. I still got really close. All right, let's do it. You're going down, Beppi. Beppi, do you have any... Okay, let's hit retry. Maybe I should... I was thinking about changing up my attacks, but now let's just keep going for it. I got you, clown. You're like a wannabe Joker. I guess you're not actually trying to be like the Joker in any way. But still, you're a clown like the Joker, and the Joker's way better than you. He's cooler, he's more iconic. No one's gonna remember a clown named Beppi. No one's gonna remember you. And I already took a damage, because that's what I get for trying to talk bad stuff about my opponent. You know how that, you know what, okay, I'm just gonna keep going for it. Beppi, you're smelly. Beppi, your color scheme's whack. What kind of whack color scheme you got? Yeah, I'm gonna try that. Okay, Beppi, I'm gonna keep making fun of you. Your top hat's way too tiny. Doesn't make any sense on your head. Get a bigger top hat. You have a giant head, you deserve a better hat. Also, speaking of heads, my head is a cup. That makes me really cool, because I can store things in my cup head, like liquids. And even solids, I can store marbles in my head. I could store, and you don't have any marbles in your head, by the way. I could store a brain. I don't have a brain, but I could store a brain. I could store money. I could store one of my friends could just sit in my head and ride around all day. I bet my brother Mugman could fit inside my head. Lots of stuff can fit inside my head, including knowledge, which is not something that fits inside your head. The only thing inside your head is hot air, because you've got a balloon head. Literally, look at this balloon head. He's a balloon. Wow. You're full of hot air. Bye-bye. Oh, wait. I don't have enough for the super. Oh, no. Oh, I really need to have enough. Oh, I really need to have enough damage to do my super, though. As soon as I got it, use it. I got it. Yeah, maybe I don't have to use it because it's dead. It's actually safe. Let's go to the other side. Oh, no. Yeah, okay. See, that's a... Man, I used the super after I took a damage. That was not smart. I should have used it right away, but I kind of thought maybe I could save it for the final stage. That was presumptive of me. Now I've only got 1 health, and we're in the final stage, and I have no super attacks. Oh, I don't even know what to do. I don't know what to do about those baseball people. I know I need to do max damage to him as much as possible, as quickly as possible. I think that the double red attack is definitely the best approach. I'm just gonna stay up on the platforms. I don't know what I'm gonna do for the baseball people. Yeah. I guess I can... Just avoid them. Just avoid their baseball. Just avoid... Okay. They're so hard to avoid the baseballs. It's like I gotta kill them or something. Or I gotta deal more damage by that ending point. I don't really know how to do this. Okay. I'm feeling like I got this. I got this. Wish me your spirit energy. Believe in me. Alright. I'm kind of experimenting with the green gun for now. I wonder if it helps kill the duckies. There's no real reason to kill the duckies. It's just kind of fun. I like seeing, watching them spin around on screen. And I already took some damage. Yeah. Okay, we're trying. Okay. Back into it. Let's do it. Let's do it. Beppi the Clown. Beppi the Clown. Beppi the Clown. You're going down. Beppi the Clown. Beppi the Clown. Beppi the Clown. You're going down. You are going down, my friend. You are gonna meet your end. Beppi the Clown. Beppi the Clown. You are going down. Look at him in his little bumper car. But he won't go very far in that small little car. You wonder what you are. Okay. Yep, get his balloon head. You're sending your little balloon to me. Boy, can I take them out easily. They have never done me much damage ever since I got good at this part. But I just took some damage because I was too busy singing. And now I have 2 health points. And I still think I can do this because I have got all 5 cards, which means I can go invincible. Okay, go invincible. Oh yeah, I'm invincible. I am gonna still sing a song. I am gonna shoot your horse. You are on a golden horse. You are going to the other side. Now your horse is green for some reason. I am still shooting you. Look at him bouncing around like a fool. Now he's dead. La la la. In your head. I am named Cuphead. I have got a straw on my head. Alright, I got a little carried away with the song there. It didn't really make much sense. Still got 2 hit points by this point in the game. That's not bad. That's not bad. I think I could maybe do this. Okay. And use a B attack. And as soon as I have another one, I'm gonna use another B attack. And max damage. I'm gonna go right in the center of him. Avoid the baseball, guys. You know, just ignore them. Just ignore them. Just ignore them. Just ignore the baseballs. Avoid the baseballs. Oh gosh, just avoid them. Just avoid the baseballs. Just avoid them. You're not gonna hit, but you got this. You got this. You can do this. You can do this. Keep shooting. Keep shooting. Keep shooting. Keep shooting. Yes. Oh yes. Knockout. 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 Yeah. I did it, Beppi! You got defeated! Oh, let's look at the score! Time! What is the time? Oh, under 2 minutes, yeah! Golden time bonus, parry bonus 3, super meter 6. Oh, don't you tell me I got an A-. That's my best score, yeah, A-. Oh, yeah! Now that is good! Yay, do a happy dance, jump up and down, we unlocked something new, this is awesome! Yes, you got the soul contact for Beppi the Clown. Good job! Yay! Happy spin, happy spin. I'm so glad I defeated this boss. It was so difficult. Such a difficult boss. Okay, well, what am I gonna do now? I guess there's more stuff to explore. Let's see, let's go through this area. Well, did you guys find your friend yet? I guess I gotta still look for this dude's friend. Anyway, let's go up here. Ooh, it looks like a new run and gun. There's also the dye house. I'm not really sure if I want to go into the dye house right now. Oh, we have some to talk to. Hello there, fellows. Come watch my little show. Have you? They say juggling is a bit like parrying. Tough at first, but soon you can string them together. I'm hoping to get 4 someday. 4 in a row. Yeah, that would be something, wouldn't it? 4 parries in a row? Is he trying to tell me something? What's back here? Whoa! Whoa, there's a whole hidden shortcut back here. What the heck? What's going on? Oh my gosh, there's a whole secret area! Where am I going? What does this do? Where does this lead? Oh, I think I'm stuck. Wait, whoa, I popped out on this side. Hey, that's cool. Alright, and I'm back over here, and there's still lots more bosses to defeat. And there's the shop. I have so many more bosses to defeat. I don't know what I'm gonna do next. Maybe I'll go to that castle with that dragon. Maybe I'll beat the genie. Maybe I'll fight the bird. The birdhouse thing. I'm not sure. It's a tough decision, isn't it? Or maybe I'll do this Funhouse Frazzle. Let's jump into Funhouse Frazzle real quick and see what this is like.
You're up!
Okay! my mouse. Whoa! What the heck? I'm upside down! I was not expecting that. Okay, go back to the floor. What is this crazy place? What the heck? It's an insane world! I don't like this insane world! Okay, we're avoiding this. We're not doing this one again. That one's a little too weird. Okay, that's a little too weird. Thank you guys so much for watching, and I'll see you guys tomorrow with some more Cuphead, some more Roblox, and perhaps a little bit of sister location. Alright guys, see you next time. Bye-bye.